Good evening. I hope you've had a good day. I want to talk to you about a question that I'm sure many of you have had. So you're teaching algebra or science or English, you're studying Shakespeare, and the students say to you, I'm never going to use this. I'm going to be a fill in the blank. And it's a frustrating question because, in truth, I don't believe I've used Algebra 1 a single time except in the classroom since I left school. And there are many things that we teach that do not really apply to everyday life skills. But you see, herein lies the point. We aren't there to provide vocational training. If you have vocational education in your schools, which I hope you do because that's awesome, that's what they do. They provide skills needed for vocations. What you're providing is something completely different. You are educating the students. You are providing them with a general education because it is with this general education that we provide for our nation an educated populace. That's our goal. We, as educators, believe that the education that we give our students will make them be better thinkers and be able to be more helpful to their nation in the long run. So the next time you get asked this question, when am I ever going to use this? You tell the students that it is you not your job to prepare them for a job. It is your job to educate them, and they need to be educated in this subject. Have a nice day.